Say hello.
Stop. That was the moment. That was the moment I knew. To everyone else watching this video, that's a cute little baby face. But to me, that face means everything. It's the result of overcoming so many bad years to get to this point. My very own family. Okay, we can keep moving now. But when my wife took that video of my little boy saying what we thought were his first words, for the record, that was the only word he said for about another 2 years. You see, I'd known for my whole life, really, that I was gonna have a family. It's always been a huge priority in my life. But at that moment, I knew I was gonna cherish this video and this clip forever. Long after I could even push the play button on anything, I would have this memory. Since then, we've gotten better with a camera and learned how to edit videos and stuff like that.
Do you want some dip?
Yeah, dip.
And so we've continued recording, capturing our lives as it happens, and recording these kids while we still have them. That way, when they're grown and move out, don't need us anymore, we'll still have them captured while they're little. You see, for the both of us, family is really our core passion. And I think that it's only in someone's true passion that happiness is really found.
Oh, I feel it like it wasn't even close. The way it was when you were on our shoulders. The way it was when you were singing, life is fine as it flutters by. So go, come alive and let yourself show. The way it was when you were growing older.
Good morning, everybody. It's Monday. I love Mondays because it's a fresh start of the week. This morning we went to the gym, got a quick session in, came home, got ready. I'm gonna try and film a workout haul video for my channel. And then, I think Aaron's gonna come home a little bit early so we can head to where Oakley plays soccer. It's really pretty down there. And we're gonna do a little photo shoot for me because I have a brand that I'm working with over on my Instagram account. And we need some giveaway pictures for the giveaway. I feel like lately I've been really, really putting more effort into my personal Instagram account. So I have like my business and then I have my personal Instagram account. They're totally different, but like I need both of them in my life right now, which sounds so silly, but I'm so passionate about working with other brands and doing stuff for myself as well as my kids' clothing line. I feel like the whole Instagram phase is perfect for me because I kind of can do the photography, the images, and work with other brands, which I absolutely love doing. And then I also don't have to write a full-on blog post. I can just write my fun caption, post in stories, be myself, be normal. Like, I just feel like that is my path right now. The perfect, like, what is going to bring me, like, full creative outlet. Closure. I don't know what I'm going with this.
Hey, walk on that way!
I've been running for a long time, and I've been thinking of ways to make up my
It's like a death trap. We thought it'd be like a nice little trail. She's wearing like a workout outfit, so that's the photo shoot is for like a jog. She doesn't jog. but these bikes are cruising down here. Our kids just keep running out onto the path, which is a path I guess they're meant to be on, but I feel like they're gonna die. So we're trying to be careful, looking all directions all the time. Parenting.
Oh,
Oh, messed up.
Are you kidding me?
Order 6529. You're good to go.
Alright. Keep going. Don't think you're stopping now.
Next. What advice would you give to someone else who is wanting to start a business or has a business like yours?
If you're doing it the way that I'm doing it, there's no clocking in and clocking out. I think that's the hardest part of running a business from your house, is that you're constantly doing it. No matter how hard you try to say, like, oh, I'm just having some me time or family time. Like, even when we have family time, I'm taking pictures of the kids and then I'm gonna post them on Instagram, you know? Like, it doesn't feel like I'm doing business all the time, so it's not like a bad thing.
Yeah.
But
there's no like off switch.
But sometimes it does get stressful if I'm like super overwhelmed.
Yeah, we have to go a long ways away to escape the business.
Yeah.
Like on a plane and leave computers
I guess,
here.
Yeah, the only thing, like when I first had Oakley, I was like, what do stay-at-home moms do? No offense or anything, but I was bored out of my mind.
Oh, I said it with all due respect.
No, that doesn't mean you get to say whatever you want to say to me.
Sure as heck does.
No, it doesn't
it's
mean that.
It's in the Geneva Convention. Look it up.
No, you get a ton of ambition, which is why all of this works.
Yeah.
Anyway, our kids are being awfully quiet.
They're so quiet up there. There's probably candy that I forgot somewhere.
Yeah, I think the driveway's in the sun, so I'm gonna go.
So
entertain
bad.
The kids and clean outside while we can.
We'll be pretty. Watch this. Watch this.
This is not a fun job to do. Cedar trees, I love cedar trees, but they belong in a forest, not a backyard. Unless your backyard is a forest, and then I guess they belong. Ours isn't, however, so if these trees fell over, I'd be a happy man.
That's too much.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna go to see how big they are.
Do you love blueberries?
Whoa! They're like daddy blueberries.
Because they're fat?
Because they're so big. So big and round and soft. Thanks, buddy.
They're kind of mushy.
Oh, great. You saying daddy's kind of mushy?
Not you.
Not me.
Harry on that pot. Not high. Humans are hard.
Thanks, buddy. Give me five. Oh. Getting some artsy shots in this house isn't always that easy. When you got a wrestle buddy always wanting to play, huh?
Yeah.
We have a ton of things to do today. So yesterday was only a third of the romper shipment. So we've got another few boxes coming today. We've got the Halloween party later tonight. We've got to test a bubble machine to make sure it works for the party. I've got to fix our bean bags, and Mom's not going to be happy about that project. It might get messy. Time to get to it! My only real strategy in doing this is to do it without Mal watching.
One hour later.
Good enough. Hands, they hold tight to mine. Oh, hey, Sammy, why are you crying? You gonna be a big boy and stop crying?
No.
Well, you two boys need to learn how to play together. Should we make them hug?
Brothers gotta hug.
Okay, go hug each other. Make it right. Yep, you need to hug Oki. Oki needs to hug you. Okay, we're not going then.
Give hugs.
No party.
Party. He wanted a dragon to hug him.
Oh, that's nice.
Abby? What's jumping? No, I'm a toy.
Are you stoked about these?
I
know you're stoked about them. We wish they were here a week ago.
Alexa, we weren't talking to you.
No one's talking to you, Alexa.
Mind your own business.
Butt out.
Jeez.
Which one's your favorite?
I don't know.
I'm not sure.
Alexa doesn't know either. If it don't work out, if it don't work out, you take the bed and I take the couch. If it don't work out, if the fire dies, if the fire dies, you turn the ash and I'll turn the pine. If the fire dies.
And there's a storm chamber. Here comes a storm chamber, Mommy. Get out of here, storm chamber.
Darkness always was a friend I knew. But I've been looking for a light like you.
And go! We won! Daddy!
What?
Maybe I won candy!
Maybe.
I ate some candy.
Oh,
None stops you from crying.
You guys want to go to Courtney's?
Yeah!
To find your silver lining, you left my side. His mother lets you run and hide, and even from afar I hear.
Okay, today's been a little bit of work, processing orders, got the new romper launch going, headed to the post office, and then we're headed to Bellingham, spend the night at whose house?
Courtney's.
We're going to Mallory's sister's house, who she's also a photographer, and we're doing a little photo shoot tomorrow. I'll be making a video of the photo shoot and scaring children with the drone.
Yep, I brought lots of candy.
So on the way, we need to get some dinner and drive up there. We'll see how fun we can make
it. And go to Target.
Oh, we're going to Target too. Anyway, running errands all the way up to Canada. And that's pretty much the rest of the day.
Finally found the dreamer lifts those ties on.
I think I complained enough today about being so tired from packing orders that Aaron just took all that huge box in for me and dropped it off. What a sweet husband.
They had it.
I feel like I just piss everyone off when I go in there and cut in front of like 9 people with a giant box.
Yeah, they all get like scared that you're about to like
just sit on the
process
counter.
All those. Yeah. But then they're like, oh, good.
It's like prepaid. I'm cutting in line. Let me through. Whatever.
Found a quest for peace that a hopeless search for sweet release. You found your feet, but now they only run to meet a hope that's hanging loosely. Was your crying? Let me out of this cage.
We have arrived. We're here at the, this would be my sister-in-law's house. Anyway, they're pretty much on the verge of Canada, so the boys love this place. They have a bunch of cousins here. They're all a little bit older, but they have a ton of fun. The photo shoot is early in the morning, and so that's kind of why we made an effort to get up here tonight, so we can just wake up, do the photo shoot, and not have to leave super early. It's a little bit of a drive to get up here. I'm actually gonna go play basketball. My brother-in-law also lives up here, other brother-in-law. There's a lot of family up here on Mal's side. Anyway, we're gonna go play basketball, and I'm kind of stoked about that. I just didn't know until I was on the way here, so I have to borrow shoes and shorts and shirts and all that stuff. So anyway, should be a fun night. Put the boys to bed, photo shoot in the morning.
This one was from someone else. Is that their nightlight? Or yeah. A
if it was unbelievable, I believe sooner or later we'll stop in the middle. The sand dries up and the river gets wild. We pull the anchor and politely push on. Out in the empty ocean, ride. We took small bites at first.
Today, I'm gonna have a dream. Come back here.
You wanna come back to Courtney's house?
Yeah.
Okay.
Summer sun. I hope that you can hear this song. You have been hiding far too long. It's time we all enjoy the fun. I feel like dying.
How's the shoe going?
It's all right.
It's a good one.
To bring it up.
I don't know. I'm not taking pictures this time, so it's weird because I can't. I don't know what we've got.
Yeah,
we'll see.
See a lot of sad faces.
Yeah. Candy, like, and that's about it.
Did you bring enough candy? Enough bribery?
Yeah.
It's cute. It's a perfect like fall location. The trees and the leaves are sweet.
It'll be good.
What's next after the shoot?
We're gonna wing it. All right, we gotta get a group shot and then call it a day.
All right, let's go wrap this up.
All right, kiddos, come here.
Oh, go get in the group shot.
Do you want to stand by the boys or do you want to sit by your sister?
Boopy! Boopy!
No way.
Wow.
Are you gonna curl your hair?
Silly. 3! Hey, get that back up! Can I get back there? You need to throw super far, okay? It's time we all enjoy the fun. I feel like
my We got a tip about this Bellowood Acres farm place. They have like the best apple cider slushies. There, we tried one. Sounds good. So we're gonna test it out.
What are the tires for?
For playing on?
Oh, I want to go on tires.
Thanks for making it all the way to the end of the video. This week was long. I actually probably couldn't even tell you what happened on Monday. I don't know where this video started.
Monday was a photo shoot, and then we're ending it on a photo shoot.
It's just been a lot of work, and I'm tired.
It's been a busy, like...
I'm out.
Getting ready for this product launch is like, this was the week that will get us through almost all November, right? Like,
yeah,
photos and products and... We're not done, but, you know, it was a fun week, it was rewarding, but...
I feel done. I feel very done.
Yeah, I think, like, this is a Friday that we're grateful it's a weekend coming up, because we're ready to just chill, kind of put the cameras away, and just have some us time. I don't know. Some time off camera, some time off work.
It's time to just not talk to anyone.
Yeah, so anyway, but it was good. We had a ton of fun. I think the vlog is coming together as far as the style, and something weird is happening to my head where I'm starting to like
just end it there.
Live.
Just yeah. In general.
To be continued. Now, something weird is happening where I'm editing these vlogs like 4 or 5 hours a day, and so I'm starting to like, as we're just living the day, things are popping out to me as a scene, and I like want the camera, and it's, I'm starting to like view our day the same way I edit these vlogs, and so I'm always looking for that like 4 or 5 exciting minutes that we try to share with you, and so hopefully it'll kind of come together as that gels and I get some more practice in a few more weeks. I think
look on me.
Hopefully these things might even be good someday. So
I'm daddy.
Anyway, thanks for watching. Subscribe, hit the little bell thing, mean the world to us, and till next time, right? You say bye, Oakley?
See you next week.
See you next week.
Oh, say it again, Summit, to the camera.
Say see you next week. What?
You just said it. Say peace out.
Do your fingers, can you do it?
Say peace out.
Oh, he can't do it. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself.
Looks like we're all kind of done with the week. Anyway, thanks guys. We'll see you next time.